supplementary video clip 4C, sandhoppers. Millions, maybe billions of sandhoppers can be found along any Puget Sound beach. Not fleas or any other kind of insect. They are the crustacea, related to shrimp. They reportedly eat most anything, but these few seem to have found something particularly interesting. Okay, you guys, move over. The largest of these individuals are about 3/8 of an inch long.